You still have your senses about you. Then why won't you buy some of my moss? I need your souls. This is a wonderful place, don't you think? We have water, moss, moisture, these nice iron bars. I like it here, I really do. Nothing good ever happened to me in life, but now that I'm undead, I've never been happier. You've come to this land at a bad time. There are nothing but hollows in these parts, save for me, of course. You're undead too, aren't you? You be careful then. Go down along the side to reach the depths of the undead burg. Only unkempt crooks and liars to be found there. Hardly a place for a lady like myself. But who knows? Maybe you'd fit right in. You've come to this land at a bad time. There are nothing but your Dret, what a humdrum lad you are.
Oh, hello. My guests have finally arrived. I will be departing with them shortly. So, I'm afraid I will be saying goodbye soon. It was a pleasure. Oh, hello. Miracles, I presume? Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith.
What have we here? You look awfully raggedy. Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp. Don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good. Oh, you again. What business have you? I don't suppose we can help, though. We accompany my lady on her righteous mission. It is quite a chore, but I'm stuck with her. And Nico, too. I can't very well abandon them now. Oh, it's you. We're to leave momentarily. The catacombs aren't exactly my idea of a good time, but what can one do? I do hope we meet again, Reria Knox.
You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission, and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us. Did I not explain the urgency of our tasks? Or are you so uncouth as to lack such judgment? By the looks of you, I should think not. Did I not explain the urgency of our tasks? Or are you so uncouth as to lack such judgment? By the looks of you, I should think not. Did I not explain the urgency of our tasks? Or are you so uncouth as to lack such judgment? By the looks of you...
You. Yeah, yes, you. Here, over here.
Please, you must help me.
Thank you. I would have been at supper without you. Been eaten alive, I shudder to think.
Thank you. Thank you dearly. I am Laurentius, Lord of the Great Swamp. I will not forget my debt to you.
Oh, hello there.
I'm fine, thanks to you.
Oh, hello there.
I'm fine.